students, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Now we will learn how to write small cursive letter P. So let's begin our class with small cursive letter of P. First, you put your pencil on this dot, then go up till red line, then come down till red line. Go up on same line, then right and down, and then make a tail. Small cursive letter P we write in four lines. Again you see, first you start from here, go up, come down till red line, go up on same line, then go right and down, and then make a tail. Again you see, first you start from this dot, go up, come down till last line, and then go up on same line, then right and down, and then make a tail. Let's see again. First you start from here, go up, come down, go up on same line, then right and then down, and then tail. Again, first from here you start, then go up, come down, then go up on same line, right and then down. Again, you start from here, go up, come down, go up on same line, then right and down, and then make a tail. So students, today we have learned small cursive letter P. We will meet in next video.